Okay, welcome back. We are have hypothermia and we're stuck in the mine in the Carter Hydro Dam. It's very dark, so we're gonna need some light. And that's, I believe that's a match or a lighter, a flare. That's the match. That's the flare, so let's light it. Why are we going slow? Because we're approached. Anything? I don't think we have much chance to pick up any more wood here. Pallet. Hatchet. Let's get downstairs with what wood we do have and get this fire going. As you recall, the last thing we did. Ooh, what's this stuff? There's nothing we can pick up, apparently. And here's all of our stuff. Okay, so the question is, and you have an 80% chance. Let's take some charcoal. And how many matches do we have? I don't know. We have a flare. If the flare doesn't work, it's no big deal. We can always try again. And then we can use the accelerant. We just probably should use accelerant for the first fire. But it looks like with this flare, we're gonna get lucky. We have a 7-hour fire. That means we're going to make a lot of water. Okay. Let's check on our remain above freezing for 6 hours, so that's no big deal. You will weaken until you stay above freezing for 6 hours. So our condition is 26%. That's not good. So we need to probably need to recover a little bit. We can explore a little bit. Pallet, we can get that. I don't think there's anything up here we can get. Pallety things. Door we can't get through. More of a nightmare. Yeah, this would definitely be a problem. Need a hatchet to get that. Need a crate. 1 hour and 30 minutes. Well, our flare isn't gonna last that long. let's make a bunch of water. That's what we need to do. So let's sort by condition and eat that sucker. Hopefully we don't get sick. If we do get sick, oh well, too bad. We don't need to drink that yet, so. Okay, we can now recover some condition. Calories, we have 1,000 and we would need, we only need 300. We can sleep for a long, long time. What is our condition? Our condition is very low. Some more. Let's drink that. Let's take a look at our no afflictions. Oh, so we've cured the hypothermia, but we're just exhausted. And we have 715 calories. And we have a lot. Our fire is almost out, so let's get some. Some torches. Fuel. Take a torch. For 12 hours. That'll put us into the mid-morning. We should get most of our condition back. Let's see what happens. Okay. Is our condition. Well, we're still not very healthy. We're very hungry. We're thirsty. So we're gonna have to drink that. inclined to leave this right here. And what is our... Okay, the air temperature is minus 8 and it feels like minus 2. That means we're slowly getting colder. But if we... What have we got for... We got a pack. We've got 45 pounds. What are we carrying that's so heavy? Drop that. Don't need that. Everything sort by weight. Oh, we have a lot of water. That's what we have, and we have some books. So let's, we do need to research something here. Too hungry. Okay. Let's eat some food. That one. And go back to our book. And it is almost nighttime again. It is nighttime. Now, try to find that. Where the heck are we? Matches. Do we not have any matches? We have rifle ammunition. Do we not have matches? Service that. How do we get light, Dylan? We have to use one of these precious matches or a torch. Let's light the torch. I don't know where I'm at. There's our bedroll. Right there in front of us. Okay, we're going to need approximately 300 calories. So let's try to get 300 calories. Sort by condition. That is 300 calories. weight is 44 kilos. So we're gonna have to drop off about 15 kilos of water somewhere. And that's it for our, let's see, we used up all of our, we still have 1 liter left, so we'll drop that. And we have 12 liters of water. Okay, good. Just around the corner. Still have only about 50% condition. That's not very good. So we need to. What can we do here? We can probably repair some stuff. We can probably do some. Okay, that can be. That's wearing. That's a spare. Let's repair this. Too dark, okay. So if it's too dark, then we can harvest this. That should get us past morning, hopefully. Break some things down. We can clean some things if we had. And we don't have the kit. That is back at the other place. We left it. So we should probably get out of here and go back to the trapper's cabin. Try to bring down a deer. Try to sleep for an hour. I don't think it's gonna work. Oh, there. We got some daylight. Charcoal, 7 pieces. We have 11 wooden matches, and that's it. Okay, we're gonna need this to get back with. Okay, until it's light enough, we're gonna have to keep busy here. Okay. more daylight here, we can get out of here. And that's good as new. And let's repair. No. Let's repair this sucker. Okay, that's good. Can we repair these? Do we even need to bother? This one, let's rip that. Doesn't like to get repaired. It's up to 83 now, so that's pretty good. Get lots of light now. So let's get out of here. We're carrying a heavy load here of water. Anyway. And we can't run because we're overweight. We're gonna have to be making a trip out to the Muskeg to make an axe, improvised hatchet, and stuff like that. Let's drop off some of the stuff by the door here. That takes us down to 32. What's heavy still? 11 books. 5 kilos. Let's drop all that. Bunch of stones. Okay. 11 chunks of charcoal. And this thing can drop that. Oh, we've been carrying this. Where do we want to take that back to? I think we want to take that back home. Okay. Yeah, I don't know if we need that. Let's take this. Couple bottles of water. Look. Stone. Oh, we had those guts all this time. We should have left those inside too. Let's leave them in there. Oops, didn't mean to do that. What did I just drop? 2 guts? Okay. Now we can go and harvest the rest of this. There's deer over here. I'll get us some food. feet. All these little pieces will help get our cooking skills higher. They're slow to cook, but they're smaller portions. We're going to have to fight wolves, that much is obvious. I thought we had some what do we do with our we still have those birch saplings. Where did we put the the maple one is in the other hut. So I think we want to get back to our other spot. And we have this stuff. What do we have that's heavy? A bunch of meat, we need to cook that up. Okay. We're thirsty. Let's drink this. That'll give us a bit of energy. Stop us from starving. And we'll get on our way. Bring another book just to start that next fire with. To drop off this sleeping bag somewhere, probably at the Mystery Lake camp. We're gonna have wolves to contend with, so how we get by those, I do not know. We may die. We do have the rifle. I could scare them off with that, maybe. We'll keep the wolves out. Over here, if I'm not mistaken, we have some maple saplings. Where did we leave the maple saplings? We didn't leave them in here? How can we get back home without getting caught by wolves? That's deers down there? Deers. An eyeball peeled for wolves here. There's a dude down there. Did you search him before? I think he did. He did not. That's all he has on him? Do that. Getting weighted down by the snow. Oh dear. I didn't think this through, did I? of what I'd like to do is get up those mountains there and bypass the wolves. I think we can get up here. Let's try it. Definitely up above the wolves anyways. I don't know if we can get up here. It looks like a spot we could, it doesn't look like we can get further up here. Maybe we can, maybe we can, maybe not. I don't know. Let's do a quick... annoying they put these trees here. Okay, this is good. This is good news. We have a flat area here. We have a flat area. Not only that, we have what looks like a cave. Looks a little bit like a cave. This would be a good spot to have as a... Now you're wondering if I know what direction I'm going, don't you? Being a seasoned outdoors person, I always know which direction I'm going. Get some sticks. Get up on this high spot up here and do another map. See where the heck we are. We kind of know where we are. We're on a big hill that overlooks Mystery Lake, but we're on the other side of it. Probably see the lookout from here. We're up on here apparently, and so we need to come down. This should be where we're heading to, so let's just keep on heading that way, which will be around the other side of this thing, unless there's a way to go around this side. This side does look better. Looks more inviting. That'll be Mystery Lake off to our left there. See if we can see any of it through the trees. Can't see too much. Nice fir tree. Fir. Ooh, stick. Now you're wondering, where are the wolves? I'm wondering where are the wolves too. Overlooking. camp office. Let's see. We're coming around, all right. There's a rope spot there. Of all things. There's the, there it is, too. This is a bit of a jump down, isn't it? Almost had him. Where did he go now? Oh, we're on his trail. Goes back there. I can definitely sneak up on him over here. Darn it. Give up on this bunny rabbit. He's up here. Off to our right is going to be, we can't get over that, so let's go this way. Oh, looky, looky. Build a fire up here, aren't we? Yes, I can see that. We're gonna have to build a fire up here. Okay, that's gonna be the camp office. We'll have a drink. We'll this a little bit overloaded here. Okay. Lake Overlook. Ah, this. So can we even get down here? That's the question. I do not know. Does not look. I think you can get down over that way. Now the question is, there a wind shelter spot here? Kilograms of meat on him. We're going to need at least 2 hours. But if we build a fire here, and we use our accelerant, we can just use a book. Let's light a torch. Let's get smart here. Equip. And let's make a fire. Ah, darn it. Start the fire. Beautiful goal. We won't go with the book. We're going to need to use accelerant. This is just going to save a little bit of time on harvesting. Not very much. Just for the meat. And we can cook some of this other stuff we have while we're waiting for this to thaw. Wish we had more wood. There are more sticks up here probably. See if this thing, okay, we can harvest it. We don't have any more sticks, looks like. Oh, there's a few more sticks. Let's get a few more sticks. Would take us 1 hour and 30 minutes, which we don't have. Oh, here's a cave. Oh my goodness. Striker, all right. Well, that's better than nothing. we got in here? It's a pretty big cave. And back here, I bet you, it's warm. Air temperature 0, feels like 9. Okay, yeah, you could sleep up here. -8 here. You could sleep here too. If you had to. Well, this might be where we're spending the night. Here. We have 3 liters. We have this. We go cooking. The big ones didn't get cooked. All the little ones got cooked. Well, well, well. Well, well. Okay, let's drop all this stuff inside here. See if it cures. We could start a fire, but we don't need to. It's empty. Go back in here. It's warm. gives us, what does that give us here? That gives us, how many calories? Where's our calories? 388. Probably need a little more than that. Let's eat this one. 116 calories. Drink. Drop anything that needs carrying. Okay, that's everything that needs to be dropped. Okay. Fresh, yes, it is curing in here. So good. Okay, now we can get the heck out of here. So much wood up here too. I want to cut down. The question is, could we get down further over? Because right here, we're still at the head of the river, and we need to be away over there. So let's see if we can get down over here somewhere. Harvest these fir logs here. That'll give us a nice long fire, let us finish cooking everything. And maybe I should do that. Just drop all this stuff in here that needs to be cured. And do that. Deer hides and this stuff. Okay. Might as well drop this too. It's just heavy. We could drop that stuff too. off at all. And while we're at it, we can get rid of some of this wood. Researching that one. We've finished researching it. Hypothermia risk. Oh, geez. Okay, we definitely have enough wood to cook whatever food we have. I don't see any more rabbits. I saw more rabbits, we tried to get one. Here he is. I think we're gonna go make a fire. I think we're getting very low on condition. Let's eat something. Thank you. got too cavalier about being hypothermia. Got too cold there. I should have made a fire when I was harvesting that fir wood, but I didn't want to waste any matches. I knew we were going to have to make a fire. I wanted to make it in here. Warm. Well, you have 605 calories. Sleep for 4 hours and see what happens. Healed hypothermia risk. It's almost nighttime. 146 calories. So that will get us to 12 hours of sleep. That should be enough. So let's try and get that. If we had, herbal tea, we could heal up better. We're not very healed right now. Yes, we're still very low condition. But it is daylight. So, let's get out of here. Drop a couple torches up here too. That should be enough. And tools we do not have. We have 10 bullets, that's it? No, we have 4 bullets to spare. Okay. We could do some repairs. Don't have our cloth, because our cloth is way over here in this pile, isn't it? Cold up here. We should not dally. The temperature has dropped. And the silly rabbits are still here. Well, I don't have time to play with rabbits. Get back to the house and escape from the wolves. See if we can go down this way. Thank you. Okay, yes, we are indeed over here somewhere. So we are close to the railroad track somewhere over there. There's the railroad tracks. So the cabin is down here. And you can safely make it down without any wolf encounters. And there's a deer. My goodness, there's a deer. What looks to be a wolf over there? Let us drop our goodies here. Go. Get that little deer, because we're gonna need some food. We do have the ammo. Kilo of cloth here. Might as well drop that somewhere. Let's put it in here. Sticks. And let's drop our. Got these. We can drop these. Drop one of these. Drop another one. Drop that. Okay. We have 10 wooden notches. What is this one? Shooting guy. Oh my. Something. Oop, I missed the escape button on that. We ate the whole thing. So, what was it? We weren't going to research this because it's going to help us with our shooting. We want to shoot that deer. Okay. Let's drop that sucker. We're gonna need the rest of this stuff. We don't need that. see. There's probably a wolf around somewhere. Just getting really close too. Okay, he's gonna come to us this time. This is a good spot to get him. Was right on. See if there's blood. No blood. That was right on. Well, that sucks. You saw that. Oh, that was right on. We should have hit that sucker. No, stand up now. We can't. This is different. This didn't used to be like this. It used to be a valley up here. Now we got this big hill. Well, there's probably something up here. You know that? Crows, but now they're gone. I probably forgot to grab all the charcoals from that fire up there on top of the hill, didn't I? Yes. Okay, here's a broken tree. What does that mean? We're by something. There's the railroad tracks. So we're back again where we started out from. And the broken tree leads to where? This place. Now I know where to get back home again. Now you can get. Where's the stove? Here's the stove. Metal pan. Oh, we don't want the metal pan. We want the wooden stove. Okay, that's where we came from, over there. So that's the way back to the house where that fallen tree is. So just remember that next time you're out here and you're lost, that's how to get back home. So where do we want to get? We want to get over to... Can we go over this tree? No, we can't. We can get some mushrooms though. Cold out today, wasn't it? We're still not too bad. Okay, good. That means we're very close to the last stand. Which means we're very close to the hunter's trapper's cabin. So let's get some sticks. That's aggravating. We were right over top of him, didn't we? can't I? I get him. I can't pick him up. How cold are we? We're a little bit cold. Damn. Should be pretty close to Max's last stand. What's that thing? That is a wolf. Oh, we died! Oh no, it's all over. Well, let's look at our stats. That was fun anyways. I should have shot that little bugger. Save the journal and quit. Okay, that's so much for that one.